Let us select the first curve. Let me select the second one. Perfect. We can increase how many curves I want in between, as well as to see the inside. So for this exercise, I want to make it just one. Let me see the router bit, and I'm going to choose 3/8 of an inch. The holes are gonna be 1/4 of an inch, and please notice that I can decrease the number of holes. All right, perfect. Let's bake and fabricate this model.